Do you have a sweet tooth or do you just love ice cream? Well, today you can give in to your cravings and feel good about it because you're helping kids from around our area.
It's the 10th annual Miracle Treat Day in our own Valley. Today's Christy Larson, we know she has a sweet tooth, joins us live from the Moorhead DQ with more on this delicious event. Good morning, Christy.
You guys, I have to say that I have a cheater with me here this morning, Miss Hillary Mork. She stole an apron. We're about to have our blizzard showdown, and you're dressing
right
for
here.
Success. But before we do our blizzard showdown, why don't you talk about what is so important about Miracle Treat Day? Because last year, just in this area, North Dakota, Northwestern Minnesota, Northern South Dakota, raised over $92,000.
Yes, you know, it's a big day for Children's Miracle Network at Sanford Children's, and blizzard proceeds do benefit the kids. And like you said, the commitment that these Dairy Queen owners show to help sick and injured kids is unbelievable, and we're so grateful for the partnership.
And let's talk about also this blizzard showdown. What are you going to be making today?
Well, I can't tell you.
Well, that's what I had said earlier. You're just stealing all my lines. And we do have Troy as well. And Troy, what kind of blizzard is going to be the winner today? Who do you think is going to make a better one?
I don't know. You did a better curl, but it was backwards. So I just want to, but overall, so you got a little head start already.
A better curl, you hear that? I was already ahead of the game. So let's do this showdown. And again, if you come to this Moorhead location off of Main, the 100% of the blizzard proceeds are going to be going to Children's Miracle Network, which is so important because it not only helps the programs, it helps with equipment, it helps also with, you know, the counseling that families sometimes need.
Absolutely. And it provides the best of the best for our patients. And, you know, we do treat the sickest of the sick. So donations like what come from Miracle Treat Day are so important to help us help these families that come to us in the time of need.
All right, ready for the blizzard showdown. Kyle and Lisa, you guys also will have to vote who you think did a better job making it. We're going to hopefully not splatter this everywhere, but again, Miracle Treat Day, visit a Dairy Queen and help children in need, especially right here in our area. Here you go, Troy.
We're ready to go.
I give extra points for extra candy here being put in there.
Yeah, exactly. We're judging the winner, and it's really all about taste too, so we're going to need them to rush their blizzards back.
Yeah, it doesn't have to be pretty. It just has to taste good.
Like,
well, that's our opinion,
she's
though,
doing
right?
A salted caramel truffle. Yeah. Use those muscles.
That was a very
you gotta put more
interesting
ice cream in
scream there.
Oh. Don't forget that. That's the most important part. Oh, she's using the hip check.
Oh, my goodness.
There we go.
That's
put
gonna
your
make
collars
much,
on.
Right?
Yeah, it seems like you would be wasting a lot of product if she was making all of your blizzards. Oh, Hillary's got serious face on right now.
Game face.
Christy can't get her machine turned on. Again, that's probably not going to help.
Oh.
There we go.
Okay.
Oh.
I want to see how they look. How they
taste. Got to flip it upside down.
Oh, Christy.
Hillary's done first, but if you look at the machines, which one looks better?
Oh.
Hillary left half of her blizzard on the machine there. You can just set it right in there. That's what we have the cans for.
Oh, well, you know what? I bet you they taste delicious anyway. That's the beauty of it. It doesn't matter necessarily how it looks. It's how it tastes.
I think that's the first ever blizzard making contest I've ever
watched. Commentated?
Yeah.
And you also got to commentate it as well.
That's
we made
true.
A little
we could
history
be
this morning for Miracle Treat Day.
Christy Larson reporting live from the Moorhead DQ. Thank you, Christy.